Larry Morton, coming to you from Prague. Once again, on Wednesday morning, we are in the Pinkenschule, in the heart of the city of Prague. And if you look closely at the walls, you'll see that inscribed on the walls are the names of 80,000 to 80,000 people from the city of Prague who were murdered during the Holocaust over when the Nazis occupied and ran the city. Now, overall, in what was then Czechoslovakia, which is now the Czech Republic, overall 270,000 Jews were murdered by the Nazis. From the city of Prague specifically, according to the information we received, 80,000 were killed, and their names inscribed on the wall here, as you can see, carefully engraved in different colors, some in black and some in red, which denote different meanings. The years indicate, of course, the name of the person, followed by the day they were born, the day they were deported, and then the day that they died. And if there's only two dates, if there's only a date that they were born and a date that they were deported from the city, and there's no date, there's no third date, that means that they somehow survived and were not murdered during the war. Thank you very much.